Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make audio louder in DaVinci Resolve. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make audio louder in Resolve, first make sure you're in the Edit tab at the bottom and that you have your audio clip inserted into the timeline. All you need to do once you've found the audio clip is hover your mouse over the thin line that appears in the waveform. Click and drag this up to increase the volume. You can also change audio volume by selecting the audio clip, then by clicking on Inspector in the top right, and then by using the volume slider that appears. That's how to make audio louder in DaVinci Resolve. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.